This is Teach once again with another playthrough of Super Mario RPG. And here I am with my niece Rosalina, who is currently closing doors. Alright, I'm gonna lower the volume a bit because it's too loud. So basically a little bit of progress here. I have managed to get through Secret of Mana Theater with Voices Episode 1. I'm currently working on episode 2 right now, but that'll take some time. Meanwhile, my brother, the Weatherman, is working on writing his part of Undertale with Voices, which will come very shortly. In the meantime, we are going to explore Tadpole Pond, which is Mallow's home world. Mallow's home.
I would say that was a home plate.
Home plane? Well, this isn't baseball, so...
I'm
so kidding. Yeah. Well, play notes by jumping on tadpoles. Let's hear your melody. Oh, they won't meet with strangers, so let's play with Frog Fuchsias. So we gotta meet Frog Fuchsias.
I just put my mouth to eat.
It's alright. Hi! Can I help you? Mallow, it's you. We've heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. Back then, they actually called him Super Mario. You guys beat up Palom, right? Didn't know about that? Not now. Alright. See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that fits to hear. Are you really THE Super Mario? Hey everybody, you'll never guess who's here. Whoa, that's a lot of tadpoles. He's a real thing, but he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. He can jump better than a froggy. I wonder if it's only a rumor. Well, time to prove it. Here we go! Woohoo! Oh, they look at. Hey, Grasshopper, what's new? Oh.
Grandpa, Mario's been helping me!
I know, child. That rainstorm we just had, that was you, wasn't it?
Ouch!
Oh, you're starting to miss.
Watch it up there!
Ouch, watch it up there. You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay?
Oh, watch this. Oh, there's Frog Fuchsias.
Welcome. So you are Mario, yes? I am Frog Fuchsias. You have come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice.
Oh, look, there's a lake or two. Oh.
But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk. Clear, full reverse.
What?
Tadpoles, don't just float there. Make yourselves useful. Form a bridge for Mario.
He's not a tadpole.
These are the tadpoles. So now we gotta jump. Yep, we're jumping on the tadpoles. You know what they are? What are they?
Yes, come to my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children. Let's see. That Smithy character that appeared at Bowser's Keep. He is quite formidable, yes? And Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only you knew the truth. Toadstool is no longer there.
Toadstool? I know who Toadstool
is. Patience, world, young one. Oh yeah, yep. Back in the old days, Peach was called Toadstool.
Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here is what happened. You were rescuing Toadstool from Bowser's Keep. After defeating him, and just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. Bam, like that. Whoosh! Out of the blue! The shock sent the three of you flying. Bowser and Toadstool are still lost, somewhere out there. Now. You're worried about the princess, but first, you need to take care of Smithy. His underlings are wreaking havoc on our world. Mac, whom you defeated at Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming.
Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the Cachalot Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why it was there?
Star, eh? Most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe they will play a vital role in the fight against Smithy. Was that too much to absorb? Would you like a recap?
So you wanted to explain it again?
No!
Of course not, see? We got it all right the first time.
It's quite a situation we have in our hands, isn't it?
Wow! Everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Mac was only the first of many, Mario. Some of them will make Bowser seem nice.
You speak as if these things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventure, too.
Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me.
Mallow, my boy, I've kept this from you until now, but you're not a tadpole.
Say what?
Surprise, he is not a tadpole. The big reveal. That isn't a big reveal.
I was sitting here one rainy day, enjoying a snack of crickets, when I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The name Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of pluff and took him in to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought, surely this child must be from some far-off land.
Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole?
Oh, quiet, you little bitch. Mallow, now is not the time to cry. Go with Mario on his adventure and find your real family. Your real mother and father are out there somewhere. Oops, Mario. The boy's magic is sure to come in handy in your adventure. You'll take him along, yes?
Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family.
Then it is settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First, go to Rose Town, where they need your help.
It's so sad. But wait, there's one more thing we need to do. Do you know what that is, Rosalina?
Excuse me, what?
Well, Mallow had an errand for to give to Frog Fuchsius. He had to buy that cricket pie, so we're gonna give him that cricket pie.
It will be quiet around here with Mallow gone. Maybe a snack will cheer me up. That's right! I had forgotten all about it! I will give you something for the cricket pie you brought back! Ah, I know! You still have the staff I used when I was Mallow's age! The froggy stick will come in handy! Do not forget to equip it!
Woo! So we got a new weapon for Mallow! We got the froggy stick! So barehanded no longer. Now he's gonna equip the froggy stick. It's a staff. Frog teaches me. What are tadpoles? Yeah, and you didn't answer it. Listen up, the green coins you find periodically are frog coins. Accumulate them and you can buy items at Castle Con. Need all this pure water. Oh, but I'm limited into what I can get. Some more of those. Ooh. I could sell the flower jar, but then I lose my ability to. White cheddar. Now I'm gonna go pay Todofsky a visit. Oh wait, there was something there. Who is that? What is dream? I'm becoming a composer. I want to be as famous as Todofsky. My favorite song? It's Frog. Shit. I should write this down. It's Frog Muses' Suite of Number 18. So la mi do re do re. So la mi re. So la mi re do re do re. Can you say that? So la mi re do re do re. So la mi re do re do re. So mi fa so. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I noticed. See, one of them popped up. No, that's not quite the right melody. Okay. Sola mi re, sola mi re, do re do re. Alright, I need.
I think Peter really likes that song. Does it? Don't you, Peter?
Sola mi. Do re mi fa sola.
Here we go.
Do re mi. This is for.
For what?
Hold on. Oh. I won't do it off. Alright, I might. You know what? I might have to come back to this later. Let's move on, shall we? Alright, I'm not gonna waste time bubby-yadding around with the song, but let's just say good things will happen once I. Ooh! Rose Way. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Breathing up. You can't jump on or off when the block is blue. try jumping when the block turns yellow. So we gotta jump on the block. See, when it turns blue, we can't get off it. But then when it turns yellow...
Arr.
probably end up eating it later. Come over here. If you're gonna speak.
You know, I wasn't talking to you. I
knew you were talking to me. But you need to speak so that everyone can hear you. They're on the block. So thunder! Thunder!
I'm not going to die. Mallow is crying.
Yeah, when Mallow cries, he rains. Do you know what Mallow is?
A clown.
Yeah, very good.
Why is he a clown?
Because that's how he was born. He was born as a clown. Kind of, yeah. She's standing on her chair and she's spinning around. Rosalina, you might want to sit down and look at this.
Look at
Alright, sorry.
You're gonna call me Jeffrey. Now call me Jeffrey. You always call me Jeffrey.
Alright, people. Form ranks. Attention, shelled warriors. Hooded sorcerers.
What? There's a hooded sorcerer?
And last but not least, grounding Koopa. Buzz. This is our finest moment. The Koopa troop is invincible. We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way back in. Move out on the double.
See, he's leading the troops. He thinks he's gonna take back his castle.
Bowser and his troops must be on their way to Bowser's keep. Come on, Rose Town is up ahead.
Might have said something like that. But now we're going to Rose Town.
Rose Town? Why did you say Rose Town? I'm in Rose. That's in Rose.
It's called Rose Town. That's
what. I don't care.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, look at that. Got hit with an arrow. See, arrows come flying out from the forest, and when you're hit, you can't move. See? Look. I can't move a muscle. Now I know how a scarecrow feels. See if it can hit. The day a shooting star fell into the forest, arrows have been showering our town. See? She got hit.
I can't move.
See, when they get hit with the arrows, the person can't move. Because they're trapped.
Why are they trapped?
Mario, help!
Whoa! Hey, Mario! I'll be taking care of Princess Toadstool now.
That's Baby Peach!
Boing, boing! Super Jump Attack!
Boom!
Oh my god! The babies?
They're dolls!
Wahaha!
You think you can hurt me with your childish pranks? Attention, Toadstool! You're coming with me! Zip your lip!
Help! Help! Somebody please help me! It's Mom! Mom, look, we have a guest!
Dear, I hear you. Hello. Why aren't you Mario?
No.
For real?
Yes, why?
Well, you have the hat and the funky stash. Are you really Mario?
Why, yes.
You betcha. How do I know it's you? You might be pulling my leg.
It's a me, Mario. I speak the Italian accent and eat the pasta. Show me. Prove it. Woo! I jump higher than you. Is that the proof enough? Alright, hey Mario, wanna play with me? I'm playing Save the World.
Now, Gaz, Mario might be a little tired, dear.
Aw, come on, Mom. You never play with me. It's no fun playing alone.
Yeah, I don't have enough voices.
But could you play with Gaz for a little while?
Of course you will.
Yes, Mario just bought the farm, so you can be Bowser. I'll be Gino, okay? Ready? Let's play from where I left off. All set?
Roar!
Ooh, scary, but just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because Gino's gonna blow you away. Take this. Your turn, Bowser. Ow, ow. Oh no, if he keeps us up, I'm finished. Alright, you asked for it. The super duper, custom patented, one and only, shooting star shot.
Bam!
Whoops, I think I missed.
Oh, you hit Mario.
Oh my, Mario, are you alright?
Hit him in the face.
Why?
Oh, watch this. Look at the toys. Oh, there's a star.
It's making him come to life.
Hey, you know your stuff. Oh, there's Mario, Bowser, Peach, Gino. brought him to life. The star went inside the doll, and now he's a living doll. Huh? Oh, he's trying to walk. He's doing good so far. Oh, wrong way. Alright, I think this is gonna be a good place to stop for now. I know. Next time, though, we can play this later, and we can see what happens to Mario and Gino and stuff. Gino was that doll.
What?
You don't remember the doll with the blue hood?
What?
Oh, you weren't paying attention. Alright, anyways, this is Teach and Rosalina signing off.